This is Master Geo at New York Comic Con 2014 on Saturday with the lovely Julia Ann and Bill Plympton. How are you both doing?
We're wonderful.
I love the Comic Con. I've been coming here for about 8 years, and each year gets bigger and bigger, and this is huge now. It's almost as big as San Diego, so I love coming here. Also, I live about 10 blocks away.
It's convenient.
That sounds very convenient. Unlike for me. Bring that up. What's the difference between, say, when you first did this show and now?
I think that the industry is growing so fast now, especially in animation, but also movies and games and merchandise. It's a big business now, millions of dollars. And, you know, when comic books started, nobody really gave a damn about them. But now they're such an important part of our culture and part of our growing up.
Julia, is this the first time you've been on a comic show?
This is the very first time I've done Comic Con, yeah. Absolutely.
And how are you enjoying it?
I'm loving it. It's a comic book version of our adult conventions, basically.
Right.
Yeah, right? I mean, it's the same kind of thing. There's some scantily clad women running around as well. It's
yes.
Very similar.
and especially since you guys do like the porn superhero parodies now. It's even closer to...
Yes, apparently we're really into that. But that's okay, because comic books have been doing pornography, basically adult-oriented material since the beginning. So, yeah, turnabout's fair play.
All right.
That's what we're here to promote,
yes.
Actually. This is
yeah.
The Penthouse 8-page spread I'm doing with Julia as my star, my heroine. And she goes to the Dragon Movie Theater, and she gets it on with all these crazy characters, with some of the movie stars on the movie screen. And so it's something I've never seen before. It's really a cool idea. And she was so wonderful to work with. We asked her to do something, and she said, yeah, and she laughed about it, and had a bit of humor, and she was a total professional.
Aww.
That would be very difficult. It was so easy. Plus, she photographed so well.
How did the idea come about for this?
Well, they called me. They're looking for celebrity artists to take over and do a photo spread. And I knew one of the editors there, Eric, and he called me and I said, yeah, this is like on my bucket list, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
You're a kid, you want to, you know, direct a porno video or a porno magazine. And so this is something I'm going to do about it. So I immediately said yes, and I drew up some storyboards, and they gave me a book of, you know, the models that they had, they offered, and I decided to do it.
Oh my gosh, I just got a phone call from the president of Penthouse Media, and she said, will you do this layout that we're going to do, and I said, wow, that's kind of fascinating. And then they spent the next, like, I don't know, 2 weeks going, dude, you're going to be featured in Bill Plympton. This is, like, awesome. This is just, like, awesome. So by the time I got there, I was pretty pumped.
How was the shoot?
It was really good. It was, I think, longer than Bill thought it was going to be. I don't think he really, see, I was talking about this with one of your friends and one of your business partners, and we were talking about how, as an individual artist, when you're drawing, you are in complete control of what your characters do, how long they do it, how long your artwork is going to take, you know, and it kind of moves at your pace. But now you're dealing with real people and real situation and like real makeup and real lighting. And it becomes a complete production that I don't know that, you know, you're always prepared for when you're writing your characters and you're writing your lighting and you're writing, you know, everything that's going on. So I think he was kind of at times going, we got that check, yeah, let's do the other five, let's go to lunch. And I'm like, dude, we ain't getting out of here at dinner. And he's like, oh man, no way. So, yeah,
I think that
next time you come
to
lunch, aren't you
going to
be like,
yeah.
Now I realize
we've got to
move slow.
That's why I stay in animation, because I can control everything.
Yeah.
I'm God, you know, I can move everything the way I want it.
Uh-huh.
I'm way safer, but with real actors, it's not so easy.
Yeah.
So did you do the drawings first or after? Or?
Well, we did a I did a storyboard that was pretty much similar to what you're seeing here.
Okay.
So she knew exactly what pose to take.
Right.
And then I got sent the photos, and then I just did the drawing around her photograph.
Okay.
So that's why everything sort of connects here, and the shadows, because I drew them around.
So when will this issue be out?
It's coming out in December, which I think is released
in November. It's December 2014, Penthouse magazine, but it's always released.
Right.
Yeah.
But it's a real treat for me. A long time ago, before I got into animation, I was doing a lot of men's magazines, artwork. I worked for Wii and Playboy, Penthouse, Screw, Hustler. And that's where I made my money, because it was really something I loved to do, and they loved my work, and a lot of ideas about sex. And so when I got into animation, I kind of used a lot of those ideas for animation. And go, after 20 years of doing men's magazines, I got called back, and it was like, wow, this is finally a dream come true.
Well, it's actually my pleasure to meet you, because I magazines for years, and I've always loved your artwork.
Well, thank you. Thanks a lot.
And I'm, of course, a long-time fan of you, Julia. So, anything else you have come lined up?
Well, for me, I'm doing two feature films. One is Revengeance, and it's a feature film with Jim Lujan. And the other one is a mockumentary about Hitler that's very offensive. And I've already had three people in my office quit because they wouldn't want to work on it. But I think it's a very funny idea, so it'll be done sometime for next year.
We know it'll be successful if three people want to quit.
Yeah, it's true.
It is. It's very provocative and a little strange, as usual. So yeah. We'll see what happens.
I think whenever people quit or die or anything,
it's
like poltergeist,
right?
Like people died on it, it's like, woo! Now it's like iconic. Yeah, totally. Never people are upset and it works out somehow. You know, myself, well, I'm always working on my website, which is juliaanlive.com, however you want to say it. Just released a brand new product called Julia Ann Milk in a Box. Yes! It is my vagina.
My
it is a milf in a box.
You didn't tell me that.
You love that title, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Oh, God, I'm going to be the milf in a box next time.
That'll be a good
cartoon. I know. With my funky chihuahua. I got a funky chihuahua. Anyway, so, I'm always, active in the animal community. So, spay and neuter. Spay and neuter your animals, or I'll come after you and your nuts. Okay? And let's see, what else? Gosh, I don't know. World peace.
Well, actually, to bring up all the work you do with animals, I greatly appreciate it because I love animals, especially dogs, and I always get a kick out of everything you post on Facebook.
Bill's trying to show me how to draw a dog. So I apparently have to draw this 100 times. Of course, this is his because it's much more, fluid.
You can't see it though, it's too
much. But mine are like all crazy. Business.
Well, dogs are fun.
That's amazing. I apparently have to do this like 100 times.
In order
to make it okay. And so far, this is all I've got. So I have a really long project in front of me.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good for a starter.
We'll see what happens.
Well, any closing words from either of you?
Oh, gosh. I hope everybody goes out there and gets a Penthouse 2014 edition. It's going to be amazing.
Thanks for the interview. We really appreciate it. And
website where they can find
out? Yes, I do. Yes. I'm sorry. Yes. Plympton.com. Find out more about Chief. Actually, it should come out this winter.
And if you're on Twitter, you can go to @TheRealJuliaAnn, or if you want to know more about Bill, you can follow him at @Plympton.
Yeah, this is
the new film. Thank you, everybody. Gotta keep watching.
Thank you.